extension to 2 months, man.
Let's start fighting Mr. Elites in. He's probably gonna invade you. He just tried to invade you, huh?
Come both, come both, come both! Oh, it's so doomed. We had that, but whatever. At least I got the kill.
It's not Julius.
That guy's shaking. He leashed me, blue.
Dude. Oh. Dude, I've never seen fucking players get executed more than any.
I'm greeting really hard.
Yeah, we don't have to rally up. Red's jerking off.
Got it. Now I want this crab too.
Probably a good crab. Oh, they know your bot side, by the way.
See Lin?
ACS? What the fuck?
Yeah, no, he literally leaves me blue. He's gonna go and.
If Bard moves, like, it's fine. Thresh is there first, Thresh is there first. Be a portal? Be.
This is free as fuck. Oh, you just got your jump cancelled, didn't you? Wait.
Nah, I got fucking played. Yikes. Booth drops.
Okay, well, that was sad.
At least he didn't burn flash, honestly. Done.
Yep, no flash.
Enemy top laner is really popping off, by the way. He's fucking jumping on GP who's half HP with 10%.
Lee's actually getting dumpstered.
Hey, even he knows. Where's Lee?
I don't know.
Oh, fuck. Oh, he's bot side and Orianna's bot too. Steve?
The long con. Wait, Tobias actually set that up really well. Good shit.
Yeah, it's gonna be top jungle different. No, it is a Jax counter.
Shut up.
I have butt frozen.
Nothing counters took your Jax, dude. Took my white, took my red.
Yeah, yeah.
Really?
If he has a
How
half a brain,
be there?
He should have.
I don't think he could have been there. Wasn't Bard there?
He has a red ball.
Well, I mean, it should be his. Yeah, 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 no.
What the fuck? Wait, this guy's retarded, dude.
I mean, no, he actually couldn't be there. I don't think. He was so far behind. Like, I shit on him so hard, dude.
If he wasn't topside, I thought he was gonna be bot side. Taking your fucking... It's not.
Lee should be bot side, by the way.
Oh my god, what are these fucking players? I play support role on the server, it's so fucking crazy. He autos the fucking Thresh under turret, takes 3 tower shots, and it just dies. Big Bartle.
What the fuck is this Jax, man?
He's probably tilted. People in this seal tilt like Wrath. Jax has no flash, or Thresh has no flash ignite.
Lee's bot, yeah.
Otters. Why did I flash? Like, I'm so dead. Ah, I fucking hate this Bard, man. If he ults earlier, I literally live. So sad. You guys are straight up bullying this guy.
Yep.
Ulti. Dude, he had ignite too. If he ignites the leaf, I live.
What? Fucking
brain damage players. This Bard. At least he's not running it down like the Braum from other game.
Me and Tobaz are just fucking 2v8ing, sorry. I might have to ditch you.
Easy clappers.
Poor Jax, man.
It's a really hard matchup, and he fucked up.
I have no R.
Nah, we don't kill these.
If they go into tower, we do.
If they try and dive me, yeah.
Alright, I can go on this guy. Hold on. Wait. Alright, you can go now.
Just flash. Bard is coming in. Yup. Big Bard. Nice, well played. This is my support. Absolutely huge. We can kill him with your ult.
Fucking hell, dude.
But this fucking Thresh is just Faker, man.
I guess so.
How is it a fair matchmaking? Give me this Thresh. Game's over in 50.
Look at this Thresh, dude. What the fuck is this Spaz doing?
These here,
I'm no mana.
Yeah, leave off time.
This Bard's making moves. Oh, I'm on the way down. If they stay a little bit longer, we just kill them.
Do we?
Yeah.
Rush the south of shock. Jinx this trap. Your ult.
Fuck. These guys are actually the best bot laners on the server.
Yeah. I mean, they're not bad. And it's hard to be bad when it's out of class.
No, they're actually not bad.
I wouldn't be surprised if they were a duel as well.
Yeah, they're playing like it. Mm-hmm. Is this Jax okay? He's just saying words.
And he's coming bot.
Are they really trying to kill the Vlad right now?
Mm-hmm.
Hello? It's a Vlad. You guys okay?
I got plating. But it's so cancer that this guy can kill me. Only 630 farm.
Better Bruiser wins.
Chill out, Pat. See this Bard's flash?
Oh, this ain't it.
Let's get this Bard's Faker.
Get me out of here, dude.
Large fight. There's just gonna be 1 HP on turret, probably. Renewal all the way. This guy has no items. So angry.
See this guy?
Oh.
Wow.
Oh my god. Big shockwave, man. God bless. Imagine if we had Soriana on our team.
Use the word big a lot, and it means like 8 different things when you use it. It's kind of cool.
Yes.
Why Warhammer? Because I prefer the CDR. Can you actually leave me red, King?
Yeah, it's probably better on you. But, I mean, this game's just solid.
Yeah, it really is.
You're running around like monkeys.
This guy's so upset.
It's very tilted.
Man, that's no fun, dude. I wanna make plays. Everyone's just dead. Everyone's just running in on their team.
Yeah, basically. Fucking boring as fuck.
Wait.
No, what? And especially the guy.
What the fuck?
What happened? Like I don't understand. Did your fucking W go off?
Or no, they just ghosted, man. They probably ghosted Tobias. That was the most blatant ghost I've ever seen in my life. I'm pretty sure Tobias has zero to lay. Yeah, he has zero to lay. They just ghosted the shit out of it.
Nope. Vladimir is a nice champ. They just don't have half, man. It's
my promos.
You know, like, I rarely call ghosting, but holy shit, that was the most blatant thing I've ever seen in my life. Let me just W the bush real quick.
Wait, he lands her in the bush?
No, the Jinx fucking shot her zap thing at it, like, behind her. Straight into the bush. It was the most random thing I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah. I don't know. I mean, if he's smart, he would have known you were gonna go for a flame.
Sin. Might be the best player on the server.
He flayed you. Install. The fuck? Is that me on Thresh? Bard ran away, really, man?
Oof. Is this guy stupid or something? If the game hasn't ended in their favor yet, we can't lose.
Yeah. I don't think he needs to be evolved for scaling champions late game. And our chip's got really ahead. Nice, man.
I'm coming. I want red.
He just wants to kill me, like, this guy's a psycho, man.
Wait, did I just do that? The stress is, like, the Thresh is actually pretty good, I'm not even gonna lie.
Nah, he's, yeah, he's pretty good. He's...
A decent okay, Thresh like, shits on Shaco, and he's playing pretty well under me.
Yeah, he's like, the gap between him and this part is gigantic. It's like an LCS player against like a fucking diamond, basically. He's playing like trash, not gonna lie. He can't do much against Vlad.